There will be a show tonight. You know, I was thinking, what if part of the business as usual, as a lot of preachers have talked about, is the fact that the church is doing business as usual and building fancy buildings and buying planes.
The Book of Revelation
is not being covered by most churches.